Back to 1986 with a song that started it all.